bread and butterflies.
Oh, yes, of course. Hmm? Now, who do you suppose? Horsefly. I mean, a rocking horsefly.
Naturally.
I beg your pardon, but did you... Oh, that's nonsense. Flowers can't talk.
But of course we can talk, my dear.
If there's anyone worth talking to.
Or about.
And we sing, too.
You do?
Oh, yes. Would you like to hear Tell It to the Tulip?
No, let's sing about us.
We know one about the shy little violet.
Oh, no, not that old thing.
Let's do Lovely Lily of the Valley.
How about a daisy
duet? Oh, she wouldn't like
that. I want to sing. I don't suppose. We shall sing Golden Afternoon. That's about all of us. Sound your A, Lily.
La.
La, 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 la.
Boom, 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 boom.
Little red butterflies kiss the tulips, and the sun is like a toy balloon. There are gifts up in the morning, glories in the golden afternoon. There are dusty daffodils on the hillside, strings of violets are all in.
Copper centipede.
When the lazy daisies love the very peaceful life they lead.
You can learn a lot of things from the flowers, for especially in the month of June.
A wildflower.
Just what species, or shall we say genus, are you, my dear?
Well, I suppose you call me a genus, humanus, Alice.
Ever see an Alice with a blossom like that?
Come to think of it, did you ever see an Alice?
Yes. And did you notice her petals? What a peculiar colour.
And no fragrance.
Just look at those stems.
Rather scrawny, I'd say.
I think she's pretty.
Quiet, bud.
But I'm not a flower.
Aha! Just as I suspected.